Neoadjuvant therapy is a concept developed in the last 10 or 15 years when people ask the question, if adjuvant therapy or therapy given after the surgery is effective, might neoadjuvant therapy, defined by systemic therapies given before surgery, either work better, that is, provide a higher cure rate, or provide a benefit to the surgeon by shrinking the tumor and making a patient who might not be a candidate for breast-conserving therapy a candidate for surgery that will preserve their breast? Unfortunately, the first idea did not work out. When neoadjuvant therapy was first developed, it was thought, well, we can kill these circulating tumor cells before the surgeon manipulates the breast and maybe pushes cancer cells out into the circulation, and we might have a higher cure rate by doing the chemotherapy first. Unfortunately, that did not turn out to be the case. There are now multiple trials that show that the same chemotherapy given either before or after appropriate surgery provide the same cure rate. However, in larger tumors, and especially HER2-positive tumors that have the best response rates to neoadjuvant chemotherapy, by giving the chemotherapy first, we can often shrink the tumor to a point where breast-conserving therapy can be given. And in addition, we have a monitor of that particular treatment in that particular patient. That is, we can know that that particular treatment that we've chosen is working because the cancer is still there and we can watch it shrink. Obviously, if we decide to give the chemotherapy after the surgery, we have no cancer to follow, and in a sense, don't have at least a immediate sense of the sensitivity of that cancer to that chemotherapy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.